Hey, Kevin here, Fernie Ski Patrol. Trying to give you an update here for this weekend. We got Griz Days happening here in Fernie, in the town of Fernie and up at the resort. Friday, there's a street party and kids' activities in town. We've got the Griz Comp happening up here on Saturday. There's also the Griz Parade, and then again, street party with live music Saturday night. And then don't forget the Dummy Downhill is going to be here Sunday afternoon at the resort. As you can see, it's still snowing here. Always does. Talked to you last week. It was snowing. Same thing. Going up the timber chair, we got snow. This week, I think we had 90 centimeters in 48 hours. And over the week, we've had something over 130. It really hasn't sort of stopped. And the forecast is calling for more. So can't wait to see you. Got to be there.